In this video, I'm going to teach you how to transfer iPhone 14 photos to external hard drive. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. If you have an iPhone 14 or any other model of iPhone, transferring pictures, apps, documents, videos to an external hard drive or SSD is super simple. In this video, I'm going to give you instructions and you will be able to follow them regardless of the model of external hard drive or SSD that you have. So first, you will have to establish a physical connection between the iPhone and the external hard drive. This will be primarily done using cables like these. Of course, this might differ depending on the model of external hard drive or SSD that you have available, but in general, it is going to be a micro B cable that plugs into the external hard drive or SSD. So you will plug this end of the cable directly into the drive. And then most of them will have a USB connection available. Because the iPhone doesn't have a native USB port, you need a lightning to USB adapter. So the lightning cable goes into the charging port of your iPhone. So this is the standard lightning cable that you might have seen before. And once one end is plugged into the iPhone, you will be able to finish this connection by plugging the USB cable into any of these ports. It doesn't matter which adapter you buy, there are plenty available on places like Amazon. This one that I selected has two USB ports, but you can find other ones that only have one. Basically, just purchase a lightning to USB adapter. Once you have all the cables good to go, with this one plugged into the hard drive or SSD, the USB end plugged into the adapter, and then the lightning or USB-C cable into the iPhone, all that you have to do now is use an application like the Files app. In here, you can browse through all of the files on your iPhone and also the external hard drive that you just connected. So when you find any file that you would like to transfer from your iPhone, tap and hold on it. So for example, a photo, when you tap and hold on that photo, you will see the options to copy and move them. So all that you have to do is choose either of these and you will be able to move them into the external hard drive that is now connected to the iPhone. And you can do this with photos, videos, and anything else that you can find inside of the Files app. I hope I was able to help you on how to transfer iPhone 14 photos to external hard drive. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.